Hello, today we're going to talk about the Premier Elite 48-W, the latest control panel from Texecom. It's got 48 zones in total with 32 wireless zones via the built-in 52.8xB expander, 4 onboard hardwired zones, and it's expandable then via the remote keypads and the hardwired expander. It's full grade 2 system, and it's compliant to PD 662 2010, which is all the latest standards. It's got the new built-in power supply for efficiency, which is a switch mode power supply, which has passed all the tests for the European standards. On the wireless devices, you can go for the smart key for setting, unsetting, and the option of a panic button, depending on the standards of the system. You've got the impact contact, which is for doors, windows, etc. You've got impact plus, which is for doors, windows, etc. for perimeter protection. You've got the Prestige QDW, which is the wireless movement detector. And you've got the XCW, again, wireless detector. With the wireless mesh technology, the detector reports direct back to the control panel, or it can bounce via second detector, third detector, etc. if the signal is running low. Yeah, it's got the new larger processor, which is for future firmware upgrades. It's already there with no major problems. It's got the standard Premier flasher, so if you need to upgrade the software at a later date, you can use your standard programmer flasher. Okay. It's got now up to 50 user codes, which is double capacity to what it was on the older Premier range. On the Premier Elite range, there is now a recess on the panels for the dome badge to allow the engineering company to have their name on the control panels, expanders, remote keypads, etc. Learning on the Ricochet device is very simple. From engineer's mode, enter into engineer utilities, scroll until it comes to configure radio, and number of devices, yes to learn, press yes or tick. You can see the status of the devices from the keypad with the device number, identification, status, the signal strength, and what zone it's set to. As you go through each zone, it will change depending where the position of the detector is and the state of that particular detector. The optional Ricochet monitor software is a useful tool for any engineer on site, whether installing a new Ricochet system or carrying out maintenance work. The demonstration software shows an example of a system with 32 zones connected. This schematic layout of the Ricochet devices demonstrates how the individual devices report back to the Ricochet expander. By clicking on the device, a report of that particular device will be displayed on the screen. This device is showing secure state, whereas this device is showing an active state. By clicking the expander icon, a status report for the expander will also be displayed. The 16-page software installation guide is easily accessed from the software on the main screen. This is for ease of use to the main user.